Let's see what today's message is for me today. From Archangel Michael Prelwall, Rehab Counselor. Dear Pastor Dr. Crystal, today's message is Rehab Counselor. Click here to continue today's message. Archangel Akasha, Rehab Counselor. Akasha, you are a spiritual teacher. You have the ability to counsel others and help them awaken their spiritual gifts and divine life mission. Akasha, Akasha's message for you today is that you are an amazing counselor. So don't be surprised if people come to you for some rehabilitation. Oftentimes, our toxic habits and traits can be traced back to a specific trauma, which means that what we really need to become better people is care and understanding, which is exactly what you're offering people at the moment. Your advice and techniques can help those in need overcome what has been holding them back. You'll be able to help them on their inward journey to release the physical reactions they still cling to. It's not that we want to remain traumatized for the rest of our lives, always reacting with fear due to past experiences, but our bodies remember things our mind keeps hiding, and our minds keep hitting. And that's where you can help others heal at the moment. And as soon as they can release the physical effects of their trauma, the bad habits and coping mechanism will vanish too. Becoming a counselor. You don't need formal qualifications to be able to help people in the way they need. In the age of psychology is, it has become easy to forget that we are intrinsically capable of helping the people around us. Each of us has an inner knowing and guiding angel that tells us what our other people need. And right now, yours is primed to rehabilitate the physical pain others still experience. And in most cases, you'll find that the trauma some people keep reliving stems from childhood. They were hurt in some way that has caused them to learn maladaptive coping mechanisms. These are often referred to as generational curses because the same maladaptation is passed from generation to generation, and will formal psychologists and counselors can help with these coping mechanisms. They aren't exactly primed to look at the whole picture with the diagnostic criteria of mental illness. Today, there's very little room to make a larger diagnosis of the family unit. The focus is always on the individual and their problem. While in the bigger scheme of things, the individual's behavior rarely happens in a vacuum. And when the environment is analyzed, it can become apparent that the person is just coping with their circumstances the only way they know how. The modern illness. Because our world is more fast-paced than ever before, people feel a lot more pressure. The system is starting to fail, and a lot of people turn to substances in order to stay sane. They either use a mode enhancer to stay more focused at work or a relaxant when they get home so they can release all their stress. And in today's world, that behavior is almost always labeled as addiction, but in reality, it's a reaction to the world and society at large. And while you can't change the world for people right now, you can help them find the place in it where they feel comfortable and at ease, where they accept themselves and start falling in love with their lives again. That's the kind of rehabilitation you're offering right now. You're helping people let go of their past pain and love those parts of themselves, which is more than any pill will ever be able to do for anyone. Accepting responsibility. Of course, this is a huge responsibility. You have the power to help people turn their lives around in a way that will make all the difference. Not only will the way they live their life change, but their experience of life itself will change for the better. But that's only going to happen if you help them as they are. You can't force your techniques and thoughts on anyone. You need to let them come to you. And while it is your responsibility to rehabilitate some people right now, you will never be able to save every single person. Luckily, the work you do now will influence the world at large. Maybe your one small act of kindness inspires someone to start making big changes to the way corporations work. Maybe you inspire the next globally acclaimed leader. But even if you change just one person's world, you'll still be changing the world for that person. Oh my God, that's why I'm an angel. My name is Crystal, and it says Crystal right here. I help people come back to their real life rehab counselor rehabilitation. And that's a blessing. Thank you, God Almighty. You are so good and awesome. I believe, trust, and obey you, Lord. Amen.